Hi Ron, and today
Hey.
I am trying wholemeal macaroni, pumpkin, and basil. I will review this versus another one later on and see which one I prefer so you can have a look into it and give it a try yourself. Alright, I'm gonna go and have it now, so I'll be back. Bye guys! So I'm back and this is my bowl. I have about a spoon left and my reviews are I don't like this that much, I think because of the basil. Otherwise it's really nice and smooth, but I think it's just the basil, the smell and the taste just turned me off. But I seem to be liking the wrapper. Alright, I'll come back with the review on the other one soon. Bye guys. Everyone, so I'm back and today I am going to try organic chicken, sweet potato and couscous. Just quickly. This is the consistency, just how I like it, although I can see tiny bit of chunks of chicken. Not sure if I like that, but we'll see. And just quickly, the back of the packet, what's in it? Organic brown rice, 15%, water, organic couscous, organic sweet potato, organic chicken, organic onion, organic spinach, and organic sunflower oil. So everything, as you can see, is organic. Gonna give it a try, see if I like it. Sure, it's funny. I think it's okay. Oh, maybe not. All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna go and finish this off now. I'll come back with a review soon. Don't forget, if you like me, please click thumbs up, share and subscribe. Look at me already making a mess. I'll be back guys. Bye. And welcome back to my channel. So this is my bowl and I have about 3 to 4 spoons left. I don't like it as much as I made it look like at the start of the video, maybe because of the little bits of chicken in it. My overall review is that it's a little bit plain for my liking. If you have tasted the Bellamy's organic baby rice before, it tastes quite similar, just with little bits of veggies and chicken in it. So yeah, I don't like it as much because it's not sweet or salty. Not like my other foods are sweet or salty, but it would have more sweetness from the veggies, whereas this one, it's creamy, the consistency is smooth, except for the little bit of chicken chunks. But yeah, it's not really that tasty. I think I would have preferred the Bellamy's organic baby rice with formula or breast milk. Anyways, I'm gonna go get cleaned up now and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!